This morning, you can now view a redacted version of former President Trump's tax returns over the past years. The House Ways and Means Committee released those documents, ending Trump's efforts to keep his returns from the public.